I'm the first act of the night, so let's get this motherfucking show on the road.
Put two hands up.
my lighter dead. Okay. Put a lighter in there if you don't have a lighter.
Back so, back so, back so, back so, back so.
Family was 2020, March 9th,
when we
lost
what
they do.
Light it on.
And wave them side to side. Light it up and wave them side to side. R.I.P. money, dude, hey.
Remember roaches in my ashtray and roaches in my cereal. Air Force knockoffs with the Gucci print material. Way before the iPhones, Twitter, gram, socials. I'm talking about Nextel, Church, Boost, Mobile. Back when the face that was for OG killers. Now I'm seeing teardrops on you SoundCloud niggas. Remember back when music had content and metaphors. Way before the mumble nonsense and popping handlebars. All these rappers, junkies talking like they dope dealers. One song a scammer, the next song they killers. First time I shot the gun, the neighbors called the people. I was watching 12 search for shells like Easter. That's around the time they shot my daddy for the road.
Hands
run
up,
the same
hands
time,
up.
Hey, I lost the code.
Hands
then
up.
The fool sun was rocking iceberg in the wind.
Two, one, let's go. Two,
let's
go.
One, two, three,
two, three. Hey.
Fucking up computers using live wire.
Man,
sure.
Boom.
Legged boots and selling CDs at the daycare. Saving no dollar bean bang from my stash spot. Mama still ask me how the fuck I get that Xbox. All the first time I saw my
most of you guys do not know who the fuck we are. I get that. I'm cool with that. That's why we're fucking here. But listen, we've spent many years, we've slept on many floors to earn every inch of this stage, every second of this time.
Hell yeah!
NXT!
Fuck yeah!
So we'll use every little fucking bit. So listen. Before we do these last two, open that middle one.
Bitch in the pool. me Mercedes AMG. Push the start, bitch. No keys. They don't gotta know about you and me. You don't know me when I know when I trust. Baby, you my angel in the stardust. Niggas always wanna act so tough. One blow it up. Steven Clutch. I be mean, when I start to get a chick on me. Nigga, you can hate. It's not your game.
Hey guys, good luck. Ski mask coming out. Love you.
What's up, y'all? I know what I'm in with DJ motherfucking Ski. Make some noise if you're ready for
Hey, When I think that business is in Jesus, so I'm not so shit. Throw my balls in a pocket, about to catch up shit. Cause I'm flying like a number, baby, won't make a bird. Me and the fuckers, you wanna come back then. I want some head, I'm thinking I'm zombie thin. Be with no prison, although I had no feel like that.
I'ma give your bitch
one. Hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up.
So listen, this is a slow song. If you don't have an iPhone or something to put up in the sky, put two hands up in the motherfucking sky. We just want you guys to conserve your energy for this song, because the rest of the song is about to be crazy. So listen, save your energy, because we're going to fuck shit up after that, okay? Just follow my lead. Hands up. Let me know. Wait! Wait!
Let me know.
Suicide. past the 27 club.
Bitch, a powder and I'm better no bitch. Bitch never know still. One game. I'm a bitch, a new kill. New skirt, my skirt, big dress. No grills, big cake, big lip. Diamonds dancing on my face, no kiss. Give me lips, rock pen, like kiss. Remember days being F-Hitler. One time I'm in love, we hit a lick on your bitch. I'm a good fella, missing my kill on my hitch. I got force and failure, my nigga, I got you. Action on your bitch, this that Pokemon train of shit. Who's this? He should be a cockpit. Cause I'm flyer than a fucking ostrich. Okay. All my work that bitch won't give me partners. I'ma put my foot up in his socket. Who's this? He should be a cockpit. Cause I'm flyer than a fucking ostrich. All my work that bitch won't give me partners. I am constructed that bitch shine that my leash. Yes, give me. I come from Disney. And I have you, no pretty, please don't trick me.
All the fries, all the guys.
McDonald's cause they still selling pies. Just bought a new suit, got bald ties. Said he won't be pull of five guys. Yes, the fine look different like fucking fries. Hold on.
Look at me, fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me, look at me. the fuck is he, you motherfucker?
Our first music video in like 4 fucking years.
Yeah! I love you guys.
And we're gonna run that motherfucker right now!
Quesadilla, picking up the pussy, I must be a lady killer.
on the control.
What?
You don't need to let us cause it cause it's red and so.
What?
Yeah, the clouds are actually breaking down like metalcore. Everybody to myself like they've been in with peppercorn.
Set one! Set
Great by the father, I'm with a fool.
Set one!
Don't the flames of war, not the light
of the torch. Set one!
Ripple set like a mile for a second.
Set one! One.
Break yourself.
like everything in
recognize real count.
I wanna see all you motherfuckers bounce.
I consider these guys like family.
I consider them like brothers and sisters.
Yeah. Okay. Now that we have that established, you know, sometimes when I get bored, I go on Reddit, I'll go on Twitter, I'll go on Instagram, I go on YouTube, and I read these fucking mean ass, shitty ass, bullshit fucking comments about me and my cousin. Shit like, they were better when they were loaded. They were better back in the day. I like the old Suicide Boys. Suicide Boys went mainstream.
All
right, so Nashville, I have a question for y'all. I wanna know if y'all feel like that.
No!
No one here thinks our new music sucks?
Sure? Do you believe them?
Yeah.
Yo, are you sure? Are you guys, are y'all being honest?
Yeah. You know what? Let me reword the question and we'll see if we get the same answer.
Hold up. I want to ask a question real quick. Who here thinks we were better in 2015? Wow. Wolfen, the people that do, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
I can sell ice to the new doctors. better watch your back, I never fuck. You want products, I got the bank, take nothing, change except the chunk. Knock the piss out of pussy, boy, trust. Start a 30 off the 40, let it bust. Give me bread, watch out, quick, I'll start to duck. I'm perfecti on the toe, she perfecti in my cup.
Wait, what?
What with all this racket, what the fuck with all this fuss?
What?
Me and the punch up, but still they bomb rush.
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, my, suicide, you're that guy.
You're that guy.
You're that guy who wanna die, what's your sign?
Leave us alone.
She a nine, personality borderline. She tried to stand me up, but I think you're down and bent her spine.
Fucking look, look!
Say goodbye, no way, say goodbye.
What? Hey, 50K on the J. Great, great, that's it, gang. 30K, Seabrook, nice. Fucking way over my head. Spin the back up with the cut up on this shit. You know this shit? Y'all can sing that motherfucker loud as you can.
What?
Nashville, put them motherfucking middle fingers up. Put them up!
Everybody who's standing directly in front of me, not you motherfuckers, not you. Everybody who is standing fucking in front of me, raise your hand. Keep them up. Everybody who has their hand raised, I need you to do me a favor, okay? I need you to split this shit the fuck up and pick a fucking side.
Hey, if you pussy, stay on that side. Don't come over here.
Got me there.
Holy shit. Still got the fucking... Watch out for that shoe.
Hey, listen the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Listen up! When these two walls of people clash into each other, if you see anybody fall down, you fucking stop and you help them back up, okay? I'm gonna say it again. If you see anybody fall down, don't fucking wait for somebody else to help them. You fucking stop and you help them back up, okay? Secondly, maybe the most important, don't fucking move until that goddamn beat drops.
Man!
Better watch out that you can't get it.
Still playing drums on.
fucking beautiful.
Is Nintendo Switch okay?
I ain't got my phone. I ain't got my phone.
I need a volunteer.
Who's it gonna be?
Yeah, you. Yes, you.
The one jumping.
Open up that fucking pit! Move, motherfucker!
You, this is what I need you to do. You see this fucking pit behind you?
Run around the fucking pit! Everybody follow that motherfucker! Run!
Creeping, I'm the fucking dungeon. Switchblade on him, hit the gun, attack the bomb. Drop it, under my hand.
One more time. I like to talk about something that's very important to me today in my life. I consider it my main purpose in life today. This is more important to me than any of this music shit or anything else. And what I'm gonna do with you guys is I'm gonna share a little bit of my story. And Ruby's is almost identical, so you can include him in that too. And I hope I help at least one person here tonight when I do that. So, I don't think it's hard to figure out that me and Ruby both have drug addiction problems. We both struggle with a lot of mental illness shit.
And the list goes on and on and on and on. It's way more than that. Can anybody in here fucking relate to that? Yeah! My motherfucking people, my people. So y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about, right? Yeah! My people. So look, it was almost 4 years ago that I got to the darkest place I had ever been in my life. And, you know, my life's been pretty dark, but I finally got to that fucking bottom. And I got to a point to where the drugs wasn't helping me get by anymore. There was no amount of drugs I could do to help me or make me feel better. The music wasn't helping me anymore. None of this shit was helping me no more. None of the material shit, women, money, cars, homes, none of that. Nothing could fill me up. Nothing would make me feel better. And I got to a point where the pain was so much that one of two things was gonna happen. I was either about to blow my fucking head off, or I needed to do something differently than what I was doing. So.
Yeah!
But I didn't know how to do that. I had no idea how to do that. I didn't even think that was possible because I never had someone in front of me that I could look at, that I trusted, or anything like that, to think that I could live life differently the way I was living it. So what I hope me and Ruby are, for anyone in here today struggling, I hope you see us up here, knowing what you know about me now. I hope you see us up here, and I hope that you see that there's hope that life can get better, okay? And I'm not talking about any music shit. I'm not talking about shows. I'm not talking about all the shit that comes with that. I got all that shit. That shit made me even more fucking depressed. What I'm talking about is in here, and what I'm talking about is up here. You feel me?
Yeah.
I'm not talking about that other shit.
Yeah.
So, one more thing I want to add. One thing me and Ruby had to finally do was we had to get the fuck out of the way. We had to let go, get the fuck out of the way, and finally allow some other people to help us out. Because we kept trying to fix something broken with something broken. And every time we did that, it got worse and worse and worse and worse. So, the reason I'm saying that is this. It's simple. If you're struggling with anything in here tonight, I don't give a fuck what it is. If you're struggling with anything, please reach out. Maybe get whatever help you need to get, please. Because that's what worked for me, and that's what's worked for my cousin. And I'm saying that because I love you guys. We love you guys so fucking much. We wouldn't be shit without you guys. You guys are one of the reasons we're fucking up here right now. So fuck all the music, fuck all that shit. If what I said here tonight can help one person, then I did my fucking job today. And look, if what I said doesn't apply to you at all, keep fucking doing your thing, dog. Keep fucking partying. Keep fucking smoking, keep drinking, keep doing your thing, bro. I ain't mad at you, I ain't hating on you. But I just know I can't do that shit. So, thank you guys so much. We love you. And to those I love, thank you for sticking around.
Turn off my phone, so many messages I wish I so habits will kill me quick. Quicker than I can jump. Quicker than I can jump. Lift me up, don't no sing. Lift me up, I need you.
What the fuck
do I do with sabotage? Is all I know. Oh,
I done tell myself my own brain in this soul. Oh, oh, oh. Kill me so, so. Curtains close, so.
Awesome. I love you guys.
Y'all be safe and take care of each other.
Yeah.